Hey guys, Pam here with CraftHow with a really quick DIY on demand today for you. I am going to teach you guys how to make a snowflake name using the center of rotation tool. So I'm going to type out my name and I'm going to change the font to Great Vibes, and I am going to weld it, Control G, group it, fill it with black, and then I'm going to mirror it below, and I'm going to scoot it up so that the bottoms of the words, both words, are touching. Not overlapping too much, but just so that everything's all connected together. I'm going to select both of those and weld those together as well, and then Control G, group them again. Now you'll see that in the center of my name right here, there's this small kind of bullseye looking icon. That is your center of rotation. That's where your picture or your word or whatever it is pivots when you spin it. So it's always going to turn around that angle. So what you can do, I'm just going to use guidelines here for a minute, and you can take this and drag it out. And so I'm going to drag it along my guideline like that and move it out about an inch or so. It doesn't really matter a whole lot. So now I don't need my guideline anymore, and you can see that my center of rotation is off to the side. Now in my replicate window here on the right hand side, I'm going to choose this multiple copies, and it's going to rotate around that center of rotation. So that is super easy. You're completely done with that design. It takes 25 seconds to do. I hope you guys love it. It's a really interesting technique, and it shows you how useful that little center of rotation icon can be. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you have any questions, I'm in about a half a dozen silhouette groups where I'm always happy to answer any questions that you may have. Look forward to hearing from you on Facebook, facebook.com/crafthow. Have a lovely day.